Good afternoon, or good evening. This is a train in North Africa. A train in North Africa is 60 miles an hour, up to 120 miles an hour. And we are basically the city. We under the city, and that's what the train goes far. So it has a trunks, and it's electric trunks. And it fills about over 800 people. And it goes station by station, and it's under the ground. And it's damn fast, this truck. It's called Central Line. And it goes from one side of the city to another side of the city. And it has, how many stops it has? 24 stops. It goes up from one side of London to another side of London. So it's useful. If you want to go for a car in London, it's terrible. You can spend an hour in a car and you won't go any destination. But a train is fast.
As fast as lightning.
See you next video.